cut to the basket, whip to the corner, and Canete launches the three.
That is beautiful offense, though. Strong side, drive, back cut, and then all the way to the opposite corner for the three. The floor, making more plays like this.
Says, well, number one, he doesn't look like, doesn't practice like, or play like a freshman. Canete off the inbounds, hits the three. We're tied at 68.
So impressed with Kyle Keller at Tennessee tomorrow. But there's also some NFL action today. You've got the bowl games, as you mentioned, the Las Vegas Bowl happening later on tonight.
Canete with the drive in the basket. We're tied at 72 again.